Hey, this is your boy Yami. Welcome to today's episode of Felling Trees in Japan. If you remember the last video, I had made some homemade spikes and the spike came off. So today, I'm going to be repairing those spikes and hopefully we can get them out there next time and everything goes smoothly. Alright, as you can see here, the spike came off. So what I'm going to be doing is drilling a hole from the back and going to be welding from the inside and then all around the outside. So first thing to do is get this thing cleaned up and ready to weld. Alright, that looks about right. It's cleaned up. Now we just gotta take off this padding here and drill a hole. Alright, we got the first hole drilled through. Now all we gotta do is drill 3 more holes. Alright, this one, the spike hasn't come off. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to clean up this paint here, thicken up the weld on the outside, drill a hole on the inside till I get to the middle of the spike, and I'm going to weld from the inside. Thank you. we got all the holes drilled up. Alright, got it all welded up, both sides. It looked like it got good fusion. Okay, I'm going to do it, just clean her up, pin her up, get the straps back on, put the pad back on the inside, and we'll give her a go next time we get out there. Just gotta let it dry.